Povo bacana, aqui é o Ian. O Ian é o responsável aqui pelo Instituto de Preservação de Baleias aqui em Gloucester. E ele me hospedou aqui por 20 dias num pier caríssimo, maravilhoso. E poxa, cortesia. Please, Ian, tell about the Alliance, Ocean Alliance history.
So we're a 50-year-old charity that looks at health threats to whales. What are the man-made threats to whales? And what's fun is we use drones and all sorts of new technologies to try to understand what is going on in the lives of whales, how human impacts are affecting whales. So we're really what you call a conservation science organization. We collect data so we can affect change and save the whales. And I believe healthy whales, healthy oceans, healthy humans. Let's keep the blue planet blue.
Muito legal. Bom, depois eu tento traduzir, tá? É isso aí. Pô, muito obrigado.